Choose your ground well. You have to take whatever you can use. Choose our path. Just go with your gut. Looks like they're up there, too. There's a whole herd of them. Ship is stuck on that thorn. We're pretty far from the city ruins now. This! guess that worked out. Spring?
So, where are you dragging us off to next? What?
The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins.
Huh? Wait, hold on a second. Shouldn't it lead from the old city ruins?
Singing.
Hey, look at that.
It's him. Careful. It's the hunter.
Is that woman his partner?
Your story is, but let go of the woman now. What the? Where'd they go? What just happened?
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Hey, that's...
What was the hunter doing here anyway? Red barrier and a singing girl? I don't understand any of it.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
We're right in the middle of the skyscraper.
Stand out like a sore thumb. How's this?
Pick up something we can use?
taking thralls on a walk.
Eyes open on the way down.
You afraid of heights? Keep your eyes on your feet.
Time to steel ourselves and hop down, huh?
Too far ahead.
That's a hell of a hole. just cut straight through the mist? It'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here. Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside, I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army, back before I became a revenant. We always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life. Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again. Good place to rest. I think we can operate this thing. See well enough in the dark, this mist. Remember, don't run off. Careful not to slip. Looks like there's some high ground here. Lost her here. No harm in being prepared.
We need to
far we've gone.
That's a real gem. See, I'd like to stick around long. Is this some sort of convention for him? Got something we can use? No harm in being prepared. Not great to touch your ass. Moving out. We should find better ground. Ah!
down here.
They're our friends. I won't ignore them.
That's a real gem.
Far ahead.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Always look forward to this.
Can't say I'd like to stick around long.
Red light.
It'd be nice to have a landmark to use.
bogged down here. Got something we can use? I'd say I'd like to stick around long.
I'm not gonna die now.
Hey, that's... We're bogged down. Can't say I'd like to stick around long. Gotta take whatever you can use. What's that? Swarm it.